time's up!
Lando! Look out, Captain!
Reef the men! Crew of gallants!
Loose all! Let's move!
Seats trim too! Hearty! I said hearty!
As much sail as you can!
I'll sing you a song of
I'm
the fish
off.
In the sea, and it's windy weather, boys, stormy weather, boys, when the wind blows, we're all together, boys, blow ye wind.
Go ahead, sir!
Blow ye wind, blow!
Say the danger has
passed. Hostile warship closing! Big Caesar cutter! Spanish ensigns! They're all alone!
Go on, Captain Queernabs! Tell me I'm under arrest.
Tell me!
Them your breads.
Fly away, boyo! Back to your master!
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
Thank you. king's highway. As he went for to be married, trust he was in the way.
By God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
Hi, Kenway. Who's this? Adewale,
the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw. You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben.
Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men about. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up before night back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster. Cheers, Ade.
Stand still.
Clearly mad.
Come one and all! Today I'm feeling especially generous!
Talk in the sense, lads. You're up. Pulled me from the deep there, Captain. Jack thanks you hearty.
Captain Kenway, just in time. I'll see you back aboard.
Heavens above. He's been away.
Thank you. come fast. The sword is kept
among the iron to the blood of many innocents. Oh.
Stop.
Hurry up, lads. Stand it, please.
Circle round, surround them.
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. See here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his porpoise is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
Sporting. Ahoy! Be welcome here.
Good water, turkeys, goats.
Thank you.
no doubt tempt you the better anon.
How might I find your favor today? Business well concluded.
Good fortune attend you.
Morning, Kenway.
Not a bad looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail aright. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch. We'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid and captaining one.
We're looking out for merchants, boys! Them that's fat with cargo. Find us a schooner with that spyglass, Kenway. You'll get yourself a glimpse of what sort of cargo they're shipping and a general idea of their toughness. You won't find nothing squinting into the sun like that. Use your glass.
Sally's the girl that I spliced nearly. Bully dancing for now.
There's a prize worth taking.
Good. Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell over sovereigns. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseam them from prick to stern.
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire what cannons you will, and land a few strikes if you must. But for God's sake, don't sink. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea. She's disabled now and taking on a decent amount of water. So keep your cannons quiet. Take care not to sink her!
Don't waste the map! Loose main sails! Enemy firing!
We're bound to the ship, Kenway!
Fire!
Not a sack, Ty!
Oh, come on! Hit the bastard!
Fire!
Cannon!
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid and captaining one. We're looking out for merchants, boys! Them that's fat with cargo!
There's a prize worth taking.
Good! Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give. So, this weaves a spell over soft minds. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseen them from prick to sternum. Fire what cannons you will, and land a few strikes if you must. But for God's sake, don't sink her. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea.
Although it can be done.
Tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you owe. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? English?
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandbar. You got that?
Please to repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold and take everything that isn't nailed down. Sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, you. I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. Be king of the West Indies, then?
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
And when we get to the Wallasey gates,
goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
Sally and Polly, for the flash men do wait.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
And one to the other, we'll hear them say,
goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well.
Oh, here he comes, Johnny, with 40 months' pay.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
We'll meet these fly gals and we'll ring the old bell.
Goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well.
And duties will raise merry yell.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
We're homeward bound to the gals or the town.
Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
Let's step be your bullies and even all round.
Hurrah,
I would say the danger has passed.
Homeward bound.
And when we get home, boys,
those the gallants the royals!
Reef the mains! Clue up!
¿En qué le puedo ayudar?